See what you've been missing. See Wetin now in colors. Wetin now. Basic info.
You already know. Of course, viewers, a pleasant welcome to yet another wonderful and fantastic episode of Wetin Now. And of course, you all have been waiting for this. And today is our Independence Anniversary. We are celebrating 55 years.
You know what that means?
Of course, that means we're getting...
We don't grow.
Exactly. We don't grow old. So that's it. So we are bringing you all the basic info here. So go nowhere. Stay with us. And of course, the best are with you. I'm Eric Salas Kawa, and I'm teaming up with...
Mariama Bido.
Mariama, I like your costume.
Thank you very much. I love yours too. It's very nice and unique.
Thank you so very much indeed. Okay. I appreciate that.
Well, can you please do me your...
Never mind. You can do that.
Thank you.
And now you can now see we're matching together. It's just the basic. That shows we're very happy.
Thank you very much.
And it's independence. We are going to celebrate
the independence in a very grand style.
Very grand style indeed.
Sierra Leone has had a remarkable history, which is today. Sierra Leone is 55 years. You know what that means?
Okay, coming up in today's edition of Wetin Now,
we take a look at how children make money with cigarette droppings.
Next up, a 17-year-old fashion designer makes breakthrough venture. And of course, in today's kids story, we feature a young swimmer.
We ask you what you know about independence.
And of course, where innovations become reality, it's the zone. And the Landa teaches us how to study. Do you need some skills? Then stay tuned and go nowhere.
We bring you a heavyweight lifter, Nami Aya.
And of course, in True Talk for some advice to young people, Mr. Yusufu Jallo, the Carford Prince, gives some advice to you out there watching the show.
Swagger Junction, you know what that means?
All about swag. So yes, and now it's independence, so we're going to give you some love. We're going to give some love to you and also to our country. We want to have a different style, you know, of welcoming you as, you know, we want to pay homage to our country. I was thinking of doing the national anthem. What about that?
That would be nice too.
So do you want us to give it a try?
Of course, yeah.
High we exalt thee, realm of the free. Great is the love we have for thee. Family united, ever we stand. Singing the praise to native land. We raise up our hearts and our voices on high. The hills and the valleys re-echo our cry. Blessing and peace be ever thy own. Land that we love, our Sierra Leone.
Wait, just imagine if we're having a football match or maybe the president is giving a speech. Then he just starts by saying, fellow Sierra Leoneans. Don't worry, when I become the president, then I give my speech in a different
grand
style.
Don't worry, become one one
day. Alright, Kay, you are...
Keep the dreams going.
Yes, indeed, you're still watching Wetin Now, and it's the basic info. So, we're expecting to have a guest from the Wetin Now team.
We welcome one of our guests in the Wetin Now team. She's one of the most unique, beautiful lady.
Very beautiful.
Of course. When you see her, you will love her.
And she's actually coming to help us in the studio to discuss on particular issues, especially
pertaining
the stories
the
that we're giving you. So please, ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome
beautiful lady
Haja, one of the beautiful ladies of Wetin Now, and she's Haja Touré. Welcome, Haja! Yes, Haja, today Sierra Leone is celebrating 55 years of independence. And of course, I can feel the fanfare, enjoyment, you know, everything is going on so smoothly in the country. How do you feel that Sierra Leone is now 55 years of independence?
Well, I feel so happy because it's the day that we gain our freedom. So really, like today, I feel like Sierra Leoneans, today is our birthday.
Okay.
Miss Asha,
yeah.
How do you want Sierra Leone to become in the next 5 years?
Well, I want Sierra Leone to become, to be up there because I want Sierra Leone to be rated as one of the best countries. And also, I wish the best for my country.
Okay, so
In what way do you wish?
The best way that every citizen can wish for his or her own country. That is the way that I wish for my own best-given country.
Okay, thank you.
So continue to stay with us and we'll come back to you as the program continues. Now we take our very first story in News Blast. They say money is very important, of course we all know, and we all need money. But when kids get themselves involved into picking droppings of cigarettes to make money, then it isn't important anymore, or it's a very risky. So let's all see as our reporter, Yaya Jawad Chalo, takes up the story on cigarette droppings.
Efforts to stop cigarette smoking amongst teenagers is becoming more difficult in Sierra Leone. What should be done for teenagers to stop smoking? A new habit by Sierra Leonean children is to pick the droppings of cigarettes, have made it worse for teenagers to stop smoking. They are still in constant touch with cigarettes. Let's see how this new habit had made it worse for teenagers to stop smoking.
The cigarette jobs, then just out this program to me for say, and they are manning the buying, and it's manning, and it's their money. So, we say, beaucoup, you get even some big man away from me, tell me say, then they buy this year 10,000.
Okay.
So, in each Boboba, COVID, they ask last week, then they tell me say, then they buy this now, what I do. So, man, they say, now, what didn't you? So man they say now, but so now then they make now all the money from here till Waterloo, we all begin buy this one. Remember, I buy this one more than 8 bags this way. So.
Okay.
Before I don't get one big man who meet me say then they buy this one, but one day I know see buy any.
So what about them? I don't meet so now they pick rents in that so. What's you know they do it and send that so?
They say then they buy them. Now for that would they come on and try and find them.
So who said they sell and send that so?
They say don't they.
Now what till they do it and send that so?
They say then they go use them, they make out foam, so then they do use it, they make out back cigarettes.
So how much they sell that rubber they own also?
10,000.
10,000 for that small rubber?
Yeah. But okay. If it flop, I'm fine.
Okay. So the quay there, so it don't flop?
Yes. Yeah, it don't flop. My local one and my
head. Okay.
10,000.
The one trick to your bar, 10,000 for the day. So if you get a 10 or 5 for the day, you will get 50,000. So that you will afford for in school. School fees, when people are able to
get 8 bags, and this still away. But me on, I don't work at all side. I know able to see buyer. But I see all man they pick. I don't look for the buyer. The mean I'm young job, it's a trap metal. But this young buyer, you na so yiri. Now some man if you ask them, they say na cannot.
Authorities and parents should prevent any attempts by teenagers to stop smoking. Mind you, WHO says cigarette smoking is dangerous to your health. Education is the key, and therefore, kids and teenagers should focus on their study and avoid the desperate search to get money. Wetin will do further investigation, because from what we've seen, there is no confirmed source what they do with cigarette droppings. Reporting for Wetin Now, Yahya Jawad Jalo.
What do you think, say, the world is picking right now? Because cigarette business, you know, say, is very bad. What are the impact we be able, or the advice we be able to give the young picking them and the parents them as well?
Well, the advice when they get the picking them is like, let them be careful. Then can influence to a bad party, because then see them party, they pick up cigarettes, put them into them, to take rubber them and sell them out just for 10,000 leones. Let them very, very be careful and let them know the kind of party where they've been mingled with.
You know the most pathetic thing, that people they ask when they buy this stuff, they don't even know who sell for good sell them. So I think it's very now something we now very serious something. The government needs to do something. Mm-hmm. Yes.
The need next. For put stop to that because some parents themselves, if you know say you picking is small, it will go school. You know for the students stop for the I am because the more they see and the more it will go out there for who do some dubious acts, which is bad.
One of the packets can inside the studio, they actually get forget out from them. And this, just
they
look at this.
10,000 back
yes,
in the cellar.
This one, 10,000. So if you flop, if you watch steps on 10, it pass even 100 of them cigarettes there. So there. So sometimes if one pick, you don't go fence safety, you know, then you know you will get this. You don't pick, you don't try. You see, you'll go buy cigarettes.
Yes, one, begin 1,000 cut, or begin, and yes, then they land for smoke.
Yes, you will begin cut,
or you will go buy the box, they begin smoke. To come for smoke.
Just look at these viewers. So please, the one way they in charge, we need to follow and do something for this, yeah? This is not good
then
at all.
Then put stop to that.
Yes.
Because in a school beginning and they need for pursuing education. As you know, the education is better than silver and gold.
Indeed.
Arima Bangua, a 17-year-old girl, attending the modern high school, launched her first fashion design at the Moridin Preparatory School, and it was breakthrough venture. Let's take a look.
Arima Bangura, a modern high school pupil and an amateur fashion designer, has launched her first outfit design at the Moridin Preparatory School Hall in Freetown. At her age, it was a breakthrough venture which was jam-packed with different classes of people, though children were in a larger number. It was educative and entertaining with so much fun. Kids walk past the crowd on stage, smartly dressed in the design put together by Arima.
I can see her from afar. She just they shine like a morning light. I can see very clear. She just they shine in a broad daylight. And she was walking and I was watching every step and the move she was making. She is adoring, I am admiring her hips and her curves. Beauty is a natural thing, original thing and a mysterious thing. Raise up my voice and sing, I thank the Lord for a beauty queen. Cause your black is beautiful, beauty from above. Baby, your black is beautiful.
Beauty,
and your black is beautiful. Black is beautiful, and your black is natural. Black is original. Oh, 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 oh.
It was colorful with Arima joining the team, displaying the design in grand fashion.
Mama, no.
Arima spice up the occasion with a motivating speech.
I want to thank my parents because they were once that gave birth to me and made it possible for me to be here today. Because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be attending Moridin.
This occasion was graced by cheerful and peaceful performances. Now did some interviews.
Well, the show fine and do good because for the first time he actually really do well and I'm proud of him. So
I feel very good because at the first time when they told me, I was very happy to be a model.
Well, the show is very nice. We are not really expecting this type of crowd, but we thank God because Arima is almost my niece. So I think we thank God for everything and we thank God for making this program successful.
I feel very happy and I feel very grateful that I'm able to bring parents and picking them for come together for have fun and for do so many stuff together. It depends on your moral status and what you believe in. For me, I believe in doing something on your own. Don't wait for the older people to do something for you. don't wait for them to take the first step. You take the first step and then let them follow you. Yes, I did. I did create them out of my own head, not from any designer's closet or something. Because when you imagine something, it takes someone who is very creative to imagine something and put it down and let that thing, because it has life, give it life again. Actually, I don't sew the dresses, no. I design them, I draw the sketches. And then it's been given life to by another person. So I need to thank that other person too, Auntie Ugi, for helping me with that. Actually, I want to thank a lot of people, my friends at Modern High School, my friends at the grammar school. For Modern High School, I want to thank Joel because he's been there like for ages. And I want to thank Aziz, Alan, Alex Gray, Hamid, and the others. Some of them I don't even know that were spreading the news on Facebook, on WhatsApp, and wherever. So, oh my God, I need to thank these people. Wetin, now, you guys, seriously, you guys have been there. I never expected this because it was quite something really, I didn't know what to do because it was just an impromptu thing that happened. I just bumped into your cameraman one day and then he said he was looking for this girl that wanted to do a fashion show and this and that. And I was like, what's her name? Which school? What's this and that? So I was asking too many questions and then it turned out to be a blessing in disguise. So I want to thank you guys, Mr. Sila, Salia, Ibrahim, Momo. What's his name again? Kaloka and everyone.
Initially, no, I wasn't happy. We fought a lot before she came up with us.
Alright, yes, you actually saw that, Hajar. A young girl at that age, 17, thinking of such initiative to bring fashion to her colleagues. And of course, she was dressing those little kids, they were moving around with the costumes. So what do you think of that initiative by Erima?
For me, I think that it was good.
Okay.
And also, I send this message to parents then. Parents and wayful say, they begin and get talent. God bless honor with different talents. If you see, say you begin enable, move on with the book. Some begin and able then together with the book and with the talents when God give them. Una support una begin.
I not say everything about book. At times you get for lefty picking and made and showcase their own talent. Because you never can tell. Whether something like that talent they will make a boost up or become somebody very successful at the nation. So you see?
Yeah. Okay.
Because some of them can able open foundation for able support picking them in any other and any other organization.
Yeah, you see most of the country then like other West African countries then it's there for empower young people then to do more of these things. Okay, so now good talent and our support on our people there. Never mind, you guys are still watching the Wetin now. And of course, it's a special edition as this is our Independence Anniversary. So we're celebrating it with a very, very grand style. Of course, the camera crew, the producer, and everybody is in the studio and the place is so lively. We're going to have lunch immediately after this. We have some fried rice and stuff around, but I'm not asking you to come around because there's nothing for you, just for the Wetin now crew. So don't worry. And now let's go to our very next story. Parental support for God-given talent in children is beginning to improve. Wetin House Alhaji Salia Ensa brings this to light with Suleiman Jallo, who is also known as Rooney. Let's take a look at it. We'll be right back.
Yeah. She never say she not know me. You feel the beat, you go down low. I'm all day by day. Me I the grind, I the hustle. Make you at one day. If boy I do how the thing go. Say bad my feet up, but that's when you no send them. Now them get their mouth oh. Make them run their mouth oh. Them say them don't know how this young boy come from ghetto bigger. Them say them don't know how this boy come from Guatemala. We are going number one. I say one champion, no baby.
commanding talent. You notice and very early because for me it's small. I like football. You don't use for 1 hour per me. At the age of 3 years, you run away, they left me in the market for the goal, the goal side ball league. You go play ball tea, I go work at the 1-0 market at the Fena. The fan ball. So I believe see that man and talent. Football. Yeah, of course. I've been lack for seeing, but I've been lack more for making learn, make a good school than this football. I mean, let's see, I really but I book more about one land for football team, then tell a bit. And I'm trying like a now. So like a now, better. It's really, really tough time. Like, I want like a this way, someone, so I go to Fena. I defend this man, they eat now us for football. This man only was for football. As he can, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, I boil water, take brush. Brush will not be the cup this man with. A crowbar. A boiler. A good little.
Mama, I won in 2 days. I love me, mama, so much. And I can do anything humanly possible for make me, mama, happy. They don't sacrifice so much for me. And I go do anything possible. Because I know I disappoint them. I love football. And you know me busy at all for make me mama accept me. They accept me because they love me. They finally agree for make I play football. I'm so happy because football is my life. May Almighty Allah bless me, mama.
What do you collect for self family you name? And what do you do?
My name is Suleiman Jalo. Well, normally you can call me Uni and I play football.
So like what inspire you, Suleiman Jalo, aka Uni, for play football?
More especially like my mama. Cause you know me easy for your family especially. I just feel say ball now the fastest way for make my family at least happy and make them proud. And make my family at least the best family in the whole world, you know.
So like anybody there where you watch say but I want to play like this person, I want to sound like on a game on the pitch or field?
Oh yeah, of course. Normally Medo, everybody know. Medo, Mohamed, they play for Salon. And it really inspired me. And up to now, I wish for be like that kind of person. And even pass and safe, you know.
No, let them not stop them picking up for play football, let them encourage them picking them. Any career with them picking them. Take, stay there and support them and pray for them. Pray. Let them pray for them picking them. Or anything within they do. Anything within decide for do. Any career within take up. Let them pray for them picking them. Let God bless that picking that particular career. I believe it will work.
Well, and I go say too much, you know, because really not me easy at first for me for play ball, because my mama really want me to go to school. And so the advice to the young one, they need for go to school, they need for get basic. Maybe I get the luck, you know, I did like I did so now, you know, without I not go to my education that way, but at least I get something off there, we go able, at least push me, where at least I go to sign, read and write. For the young one, they need for go school. And obvious, you need for go school and get basic. When I was a little boy, mama told me, my boy, chase your dreams.
And keep believing, and the sky will be your beginning. So now we're about to take a leave. Or actually, we're about to leave you now to go. But what would be your final message to the kids watching the program? You know, and maybe want to send a shout out to you, your family and friends. And today's been, you know, today being Independence Anniversary. So what's it gonna be?
Well, a shout out go to members of Wetin now.
Yo.
Miss Lion.
Yeah.
Mr. Sila.
Yeah.
Alex Davy.
Oh yeah.
Momo.
Yeah.
Sia.
Wow.
And Dalanda. Mm. You know.
So how about us in the studio?
Now
Okay.
So thank you for coming to the studio and
have a nice time and hope you enjoy yourself. Independence.
Thank you.
Okay,
happy
so
Independence, Sierra Leoneans.
Okay, thank you so much.
Welcome.
Of course, now we don't see from that video the 10 young people there, so they all get talent. But you get for actually try for convince your parents then about which you get so that them go accept your talent. And of course, I think say Udani say blessing good day. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Because some parents, some picking them, before they open up and tell them parents they waiting at the fact and waiting and they up to the need advance. So if you know say you get that talent that you're afraid for show up your talent for tell your parents in front of them face. If you know say you get family we're so close with your mommy or daddy, you can go and tell them. So then go find way out for talk to you, mama.
Okay, well, so now we still continue the program, and now we have another very important guest in the studio. Guess what, people? He is always behind the camera, of course, working with the different stuffs. One of the editors, youngest editors in Sierra Leone. Watch out for him. So now, ladies and gentlemen, to all our viewers, please help us welcome in the studio Ibrahim Koroma, aka the Lion. Welcome, Ibrahim. Welcome. Have a seat. Wiz Lion, Ibrahim, Drizlik, Wizkid, you have all those names.
Starboy.
Wow.
Wiz Lion.
Wow.
Junior.
No, time cannot permit us to call all your names.
Okay, Fomo.
Like
Sam. Egg.
Mariama.
Mr. Sila.
Okay, what's up? Happy Independence Anniversary to you.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, so what's going on?
Basically, I think I missed the national anthem. I want to do my national anthem now.
Yes,
in your defense style.
In your grand style.
Yeah. So viewers, please, wherever you are, camera, light, everybody, let's just stand up. Of course, as we honor the country, and we're going to have our national anthem once more again. Today is independence, so we need for
today is a very special day.
No, it's enough. I wonder about this. Well, yeah.
Wow.
So we go?
Yeah.
High, we exalt the realm of the preach. Great is the, no laugh please.
Okay.
Great is the love we have for thee, family united. When I lie, you.
Just want to go in the studio as it's independent. So now for the next story, yes, Mariama, continue to stay with us, come back to you.
All right, thanks.
Okay.
The Wetin team takes a tour at the Sierra Leone Chamber of Commerce exhibition. Let's see what it looks like.
The National Exhibition Trade Fair 2016 is an event that is held at the National Stadium to expose the talents of Sierra Leoneans as well as foreigners. In this year's exhibition, there were foreign traders from Ghana, Benin, and Nigeria. Wetin went out to sort the views of foreign traders and also home-based traders.
Well, last year's was way better than this year. Business is quite slow this time around. The turnout is not too large like as compared to 2 years ago when we came around, and sales too is down. I don't know why, but this is the last weekend because we are ending on 27th, but as you can see, the place is quiet.
This year has been very slow as compared to the ones that we've been coming. This year has been very slow in terms of sales and then patronage from the the past years were better than this year. But what we were saying is, in terms of adverts, most of the customers who have been coming were telling us they've not known about this fair. So I think in terms of adverts, they should have done more.
We are here at the National Stadium to sort out the views of foreign and home-based traders and to also sort out the views of bars. We are right in front of Women Art and Craft Kafogulom Chiefdom. As you can see, this is just a showcase of our cultural values. And this is an umbrella that is made with our cultural garment that is Africana. As you can see, viewers, this is just a showcase of our Sierra Leonean map and their districts and also what they produce. And there are some other attractive things that might attract you to come to the Kafogulom Art and Craft booth. As you can see, this is a Sierra Leonean muffler being designed by these two people. And also, as you can see, this is our traditional garment, normally called country cloth. This is also the handmade of these two people here.
Wetin now followed up on some of the events of some booths exhibiting their goods. We followed up in the Waste to Wealth booth from Bo. They recycle waste materials to materials that are useful to our daily lives. We spoke to one of the members of Yahweh Development Training Center.
Waste to Wealth, nothing them all no want. We don't already throw away them. But some of us, we use we own creative initiatives. We pick and at it. Now then does mean, around the surroundings, we make into beautiful items. It very, very slow. Although it's going, we own boots are really amazing. Maybe now make we get sales. But it's grumbling all over the place. People are not happy. They want to have something they cannot have the money to buy. Even with the experts, some people, them they come by offices, then they come by. But this time around, you know, they so.
We also spoke to Director of Premier Talk and Chamber of Commerce, and this was what he had to say.
In this event, it is to showcase the small and medium scale businesses in the country largely, but also it provides an opportunity for large scale businesses to showcase their goods and services as a means of attracting new clients and also providing an opportunity for them to market their products. It's not poor advertisement. We invited more adverts this year than we did last year. Obviously, there's probably a challenge with the economy, and people don't have as much money to spend now as they did last year. And also bearing in mind that last year, we were just coming out of the Ebola crisis, and lots of people were looking for opportunities for entertainment, for access to goods and services, etc. So obviously, there are more people coming into the trade fair last year than have come in this year. So it has nothing to do with advertisements.
After seeing all these exhibition booths and talents, what will the government of Sierra Leone do to support these people to reach their goal? Reporting for Wetin now in the capital of Freetown, Alhaji Ibrahim Ba.
Welcome back.
Yeah.
Now let's come to you with
Lion, Zee,
but all the names.
All the names in the world.
Okay, now the trade fair, first of all, let's stop taking a look at it. Yeah. You know, in the last trade fair, I used to see your post on Facebook, you know, but especially at the Airtel booth. You used to be around there. So have you visited the trade fair since it started?
Not yet, actually.
Okay.
No.
But everything is wrapping up today. Are you going there for the final day?
Or? That's what I want to do. I want to take the Wetin now team out.
Wow.
So we will go and have fun out there.
Like, seriously?
Not just sticking us out there, you know.
Everything is okay. Everything is under my control.
It's not money,
yeah.
Get money now, back.
Get money now, back.
Yeah, Tina, one team, buddy. You know what I mean?
I'm going to celebrate her with
you. I'm going to chill with Erikawa, and the beautiful Mariama.
The
Family man, Momo.
Yeah.
And Kalog, Sia, and all the rest.
So if you want to see the Wetin now team, you can go to the National Stadium at night. You will see when it's around, yeah?
Yeah, BN starts with the team at the National Stadium. Okay.
Alright then. So
yeah, that will be the only.
Okay.
Yeah.
So up to our very next story. Everyone has a passion. Well, for Dalanda, a very young determined girl, it's swimming. So let's see how she exhibits that in a grand slide.
I am Dalanda Ba. This is me. I love swimming. It's part of me. My relatives and people discovered this act of swimming in me when I was much younger. I realized this talent actively when I was 10. For me, that was actually when it all started. Though people realized it when I was a pretty younger. This meant below 10. I had no challenges in trying to become a swimmer. I know when to swim and when not to. I also know how to balance my schoolwork with my extracurricular activities. I got inspired by Miss Jamesina King, a lawyer who happened to be my mentor. She loves and believes in me so much. She will always have this to say to me: go for what you dream of becoming. This serves as a very strong motivation for me. I have a big dream, which is why I love school. I will not want my extracurricular activities to interfere with my studies. So I swim less during school time and more during holidays. I am just learning by myself, so I need a professional teacher to teach me more about swimming. I really want to know. Children talk less about swimming in school, even school authorities. I wish swimming as a sport will be part of the school curriculum, meaning swimming as a subject taught in schools. It's high time they introduce their beautiful sport in all learning institutions. Children, go after what you love doing. You will surely excel. I love swimming. It's in me. This is me.
Everybody get talents, right?
Yeah.
So with my own talent, what do you think you were able to showcase your talent? For what we see right now in the studio. because you don't deal give me boku name there. So we don't know if you're a musician or you're not waiting or waiting.
I'm
so you tell me.
It's versatile.
Okay. Mm. But one thing, for me names them alone we know. When I start my talent, I never come back.
God
give everybody a talent. So the purpose on earth can showcase it again. So you see, one thing we touch me from Dalanda in voiceover, they say like a wish swimming could be part of in subject we do in our school.
Wow.
Yeah.
But I think
people, they thought of physical health education.
Yeah, they, but you
know, they're not into
but you know, say salon, we don't get our facilities then at the school.
Yeah,
yeah.
Exactly.
So,
that's another concern. We'll
get back to it. But as we pull out, they are big, good, yeah.
Or you will swim like this in
blue. Wow, hey, they pay almost.
I will pay money.
No, don't like
it. The baby get money.
Yeah, this is
how understand.
You see, she's kind of fat.
Very, very fat.
She's fat. Yeah. Anyways, thumbs up to Dalanda Bar.
Okay, yes.
So shout out to Dalanda.
Yeah.
In today's Vox Pop, we take the views of the waiting out team.
Okay. Have you been thinking of how to study and pass your exams? Yes, many a time we want to pass exams, coming up with great A marks. Well, if you want to know, then let's join Dalanda in today's sign-ups corner as she gives us some tips on how to study.
Hello, hello. Welcome to another exciting episode of Zainab's Corner. I am your presenter, Dalanda Ba. In today's episode of Zainab's Corner, I will be teaching you on how to study and pass. Failure has been a huge educational problem affecting students everywhere in the world. It has caused many students to abort their academic dreams. Now I'm going to teach you how to study. It all begins with your location. Where you study is as important as what you study. You should study in a good ventilated area, a place with a good lighting system, a place without no TV set or radio. You should prioritize all your activities. Decide on what you want to achieve. You should sit upright, not with your face bound down because there's blood flowing down to your spine, which will be making you sleepy. That is all in today's Zainab's Corner. Till next week, I'll be teaching you on how to pass. In today's Zainab's Corner, I've been your presenter, Dalanda Ba. Till next week, bye-bye.
Okay. I'll say you not be inspired because you just did talk about how for study. So what do you, what now you advise?
No, no, you look, I look at, I look at, but look now, it's now.
No,
last
boy,
time,
you know,
Aja asked me
the same thing,
Spider-Man, and she's Spider-Man.
No,
Spider-Man.
You don't say you have your own body, I don't mind come out here for you.
If one more year, of course, you don't see the Spider-Man, obviously, you have been Spider-Man. I'm the Spider-Man, I'm the look no more from the original.
Did they pick?
I want to check the picture right now.
Like...
Try for confirm who
Yeah,
do so. We will confirm the location. I will explain to you, teacher.
Explain what?
That gentleman. For combo
I was peeping.
Okay. By the way, I hope picking them, school picking them out there, learn from that synapse corner day. You know, for being down with the study. So.
We need for burn down the candle if you are become, if you are for pass your exam. Not depend on money for bright teacher.
Yeah.
Or you depend by your party. At least you need to forget basic my aid.
Exactly.
No,
so, say, oh,
you know what we can say, are the apple pami paddy or waiting.
Okay, yes.
Nami Aya. We joined a young weightlifter, Abdurrahman Kalof.
You know what?
Wait.
When I watched, well, I watched that video. It was really exciting. You
no,
know?
It's not the same.
Yeah.
Una all Tengo we get Kosumbo.
Yeah,
they go slap one soldier, man.
Yeah.
And see, don't say that now, authority people.
I know they do. I know
they
do. I know they do. Yeah, now the next day, the same time, 2 o'clock, the next day, I feel like, wow.
Must know.
Yeah. But until we get to Sumo.
You know, for Sumo, so me buy.
But anyways, let
me see muscle.
Unless you see me muscle, and then
you don't
say.
Eric,
na big because even me, I pass for Sumo.
Well, you know now.
But just.
I like to see his partner in muscle. No say we get. First, we get facts for we.
I've done his clothes, but I need his
clothes.
Solo watch out, and when he come back, just.
My name is Abdurrahman Kaloko. And I be attend St. Edward Senior Secondary School. Actually, this gyming exercise what I can do in the morning. Now me uncle, now convince me say make I go do this exercise because in a heavyweight lifter. I go fit my body go fit the gyming exercise. So every morning now this same activity what I can do in the morning. All in the morning as I grab my morning, I go put on my gyming attire. Me sport was me short sleeves. Me small dumbbell and I would go down to gym in school. As I reach na gym in school, I go put on my gym in gloves. Put on my gloves. I go ace me 5 kilo dumbbell. I go ace like 1 or 2 minutes. Then I go put on down. Where I put on down. Next, I go do some exercise. Then I go now for ace me 30 kilo iron. After the 30 kilo iron, I will exercise me hand for a little bit. And then I go sit up. After I don't sit up for something like 3 minutes, and I go press up. Well, I don't press up. Well, I don't press up. And I go do some sit up again, belly muscle. After the belly muscle now, I go take me dumbbell then I go kind of muse. Where I kind of use, I put me the dumbbell then down. Put me clothes, take towel and I wash for refresh myself. Well, gyming actually a good because you they physically fit and you they develop your muscle there. You muscle building, you see your chest go shoot out, your shoulders, your muscle then go so big and you go get fit in as a man, especially guys with they try for come up. You go get good fitting. And that's now really see for gyming with Mikael Lekam. This is now the main street of Congo Tong, and if you go straight down, it will lead you to Ascension Tong, and if you go straight up, it will lead you to Congo Cross. And this is now my area.
Wow, that was so amazing. Of course, you saw him, you know, lifting all those heavy, heavy iron. Of course, you know what? I could raise just one with this one finger. Trust me, if you want to try it after the shooting, you know, we could go outside and try it.
Oh, wow.
I didn't tell Carlos.
So now it's time for the segment. You know what? It's laugh out loud. LOL. But you know what? This man, Nainde behind the scenes, Nainde behind everything, will laugh out loud. And a very interesting one. No laughter, you laugh, don't know. Please.
Yeah, big watch out.
Watch this.
Action. Like we go like action.
Really, really, they ask. But me, I need the advice. They're small picking enough for go begin play that game, though.
Exactly.
They have no problem.
Exactly.
Yeah, they will join me can just like fun.
Yeah, now just for one for them.
Creative enough.
One for craft fun. And of course, now you came in na be the kusumu.
Yes.
So, Miss Lion, tell me about this whole stuff, the Laugh Out Loud segment. You bought the initiative. Give us more details.
So, I started this. It is a new segment now, in Wetin now.
Okay.
First time being here today.
Okay.
So like I start time, I say, you know, fine, the program will go 1 hour without no phones in a new segment.
Well,
you know. Make people laugh, so I just come up with an initiative. Because, I really like phone.
Okay.
I also follow the actors. The
I hope so. Where you like fun, so you like where they provoke you. Because some people are like then they like fun or provoke person. They like you like where they provoke. I hope so. You do into that.
I do into everything.
Okay. Like, okay. Like, come up you back, so
we hope say it will continue.
Yeah.
You know, because we need to see more of this, and when I said to you guys out there, we'll see something very interesting.
When we don't have watch Bovi and the others are there.
Yeah.
So,
so we start need for creative. We need for show your own talent.
Yeah.
Directed by Wizlam.
Wow.
So our viewers out there, if you get any funny story, you can kind of wait it out.
Okay.
Number 2 can talk English and you can talk, and I will make it fun for you.
Yes, indeed. You're still watching Wetin now, and it's now time for the segment itself. The junction that has got all the swag. Swag pack.
Swag junction. Yes, swag.
Yes, swag.
Yes, swag. For you, because I see swag. Absolutely.
See,
you
have said this is swag.
They're not begin to pick on you.
No,
then they be there. They're not
the
eye.
They know me. They know me. Not gangster.
They know the eye.
We say they are the worker. Wow.
The worker like I say, your money in a bank.
I see.
Oh, but you look sweet too.
So no, the thing is that it's close. I'm gonna look for brown tea because I wear brown crepe.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna come out.
How swag don't look
so
like.
So what's making you not wear green, white, and blue?
The man are freestyle.
So I don't see the clothes now. Why? I know that.
Okay. I know the way person get freestyle. Like they, you know. Anything you know, you're the feel for wearing, I wear it today.
Brown.
You know they look.
We need a big one.
Bye, Ebola. We just want to say something to the people, them. No vex. Follow me then. Yay! Ha! Nobody wanna see you rising. And when you do, they don't even like it. Ebola come like they give you a license. Don't take many souls, go away. Oh, Lord have mercy. Don't even know what to say. Thank God that it's over. No time for the haters. Watch me do Azonto, Azonto, Azonto. Now watch me do Azonto, Azonto, Azonto. Now watch me do Azonto, Azonto, Azonto. Now watch me do Azonto, Azonto, Azonto. Follow me then.
Now we join Mr. Yusuf Chalo for Twitter.
Yes.
For some advice.
Yes, the Cow Footprints. You must know him, Cow Footprints. He's a very, very good storyteller.
Yeah.
Watch out.
Hey, out there, I'm Yusuf Ujalo. I am the Cow Footprints. And guess what? Hey, I'm doing what I'm doing because I enjoy it very much. But it was never easy, by the way. All right? I had my challenges. My specific challenge was the challenge of believing in myself, believing that I can truly make a success of the talent that God has blessed me with. And you know something? There is no challenge more difficult than the challenge of fighting the enemy within. For indeed, it is said, if there is no enemy within, enemy without can do you no harm. So, I want to challenge you to focus on building who you are. Well, I am the Cow Footprints, and this is True Talk.
Thank you so very, very much, Mr. Yusuf Jalo, the Cow Footprints, for that wonderful, wonderful advice to young people. And I hope you guys are going to heed to the advice that you received in today's edition of True Talk.
Lebo, I'm vexed right now.
Lebo, no vex, bo. If you vex, I will vex, so. And we big no cry for you.
No way to make a cry.
No, you tell me.
The program they can do.
Hey, big no cry, but if you cry, myself, I will cry. Oh,
we have to go.
We have to go. And this me waiting now, brother. One say a last word and shout out to him. I don't know. Maybe to him, baby.
Yeah.
Or maybe to say fuck what baby there.
Shout out to all in fine BBM. Shout out to Momo Alpha. One more for that baby. Continue to shout out. Yeah.
But you see, one more for the mom again, expect for.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, Nana, even Nana the cameraman.
Have a minute, send shout out for me,
one of the best cameramen.
Just the person in the world now, so.
Make her up for this.
Eric and Mariama need for wait for us. Make her stay focused. Like, shout out now to all the one in the up low cost. So, shout out to the lovely mama. Happy independence to me. Father, brother, sisters, relatives, friends, and also members of the waiting now. And shout out to all my real brothers out there.
Yeah, you might get shout out for sending to you for that. But me, I send a shout out to all the viewers of the show. Of course, if you don't take time for watching for 1 hour, I mean, that's very great stuff. So, one for say happy Independence Anniversary to you and to the rest of the family, the Cheng family, and they send a special shout out to Una.
Well, beyond shout out, I send out to everybody where they watch the program and let everybody have a blessed
and wonderful Independence Anniversary.
Please stay cool, no fighting.
So now, yes, we have a very important news for you guys.
Big. The one we get for go now, the exhibition. Let them very be careful because some people in the city, they dress fine.
Yes.
Woman or man, some man go find own difference. And some man go see natif man, you know, or tif woman. So you just careful, be very be careful on this special day, when natif day.
Okay, so now we have a very, very wonderful news for you. Wetin now is coming up with an audition. So maybe you want to sit here in the studio to present, you want to be a reporter, you want to be an editor, or whatever you want to be, we have auditions coming on the 28th of May. So you just need to come to number 2 Kingdom Bridge and grab your application forms, you know, and then you can definitely be a member of the Wetin now. So again, lastly, to end it, we need sponsors. The program, you know, we are not having sponsors right now. So this program is open to sponsorship. If you think you want to be a part of the show, maybe you want us to promote your business, come in and then do business with us. Promote us, sponsor the show, and the show is for young people, for you out there. So that's how we're going to say thank you. But hey, we can't go without saying a very, very big thank you to our crew, the cameraman, you know, the editors, and all the reporters. It has been so, so very wonderful here in the studio. And what more can we say if not a very, very big thank you to our producer, Mr. Baba Galesila, and our CEO, Mr. Iris Bange. It's a happy anniversary to you. And to everybody so far, members of the Wetin Now team, we say thank you so very much. And this is how we leave you all in peace. What's up? What's up? What's up? And of course, happy Independence Anniversary. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Wetin Now is the basic info you already know.
There we are.
Me no pikin waka but I de waka all side. Forget the news. Before I go any side, I want to wish Mama Salon a happy 55 years anniversary. And I want to wish all the Sierra Leonean and them where they watch me a happy 55 years anniversary. I go walk back now some areas them. Then they pay water rates, but they pump them or they open. When I all know say water not life. Without water, we all for go down, not for able to live. But my own open the pump, they all know to say when they pay water rates, who they pay. I go walk back now some areas them. Some areas them the electricity now low. And that's a person and they pay light bill, they pay light bill. And we all know say light important because we're not gonna know. Some of them people and enough from that light they take benefit by one. Some people them they tie ice block and put it inside pizza for me in block. And some of them they tie their eyes then tie their yogurt them. They sit the wait me block because picking the leg block to them. We can buy them and I did I can take care of the living. But if light's not there, I don't go able to sell it to them. I don't go able to make them living. And then at the question when I get for answer. Me na picking waka but I don't walk all side. Forget the news. The other news I get for Una today, now that them flower vast the way government we don't make for we. Now Wilkinson Road area them. Problem they go bang up them quell them. Then they're not good, they're not good. The president they spend beaucoup money but then still then they
Gane no good though, then no good. I'm more left, when I'm more left. Money not to pick that go pick a like a year pick stone, so when I'm more left.
The breaking news what I get so now today, and that people them can go toilet na samba gota, where most of we know about. Pun pun lemon amo achu, achu na open eyes them on a achu. Where for what do you mean by achu na full? Are we full of man say achu mean left? On a left on a achu, on a achu. Now, so Sierra Leone and them they celebrate their independence. Fet, fet, petia, petianda, feto bayanda, feto bayanda. Eh, Solomon, that's not good for we really picking them. Now, I make when they say the youth then they come up badly nowadays. Because now, watching them, they see me not picking worker, but I don't be on a presenter, Mohammed Esma. Me not picking worker, but. Tata!
Welcome to Zion's Corner.